Other day I was briefly having a chat with my son. He asked me a real simple question. Hey dad, is something that you do at work that's actually really cool and interesting to hear about? Thought about that question for a couple minutes, and I was able to come up with a nice little story. Thought that might be something that everybody else would be interested in. In particular, wanted to tell how hackers can go after many of your critical credentials and steal your username and passwords right from your web browser. Super easy, super simple. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to show you a quick demonstration of some free software that you can easily download onto your machine, run a quick executable file, and literally in a matter of seconds, you can see all of your usernames and passwords. So these are tools that are generally used for research, but unfortunately something that hackers can use as well, which is kind of scary. So with that said, let me show you my demo. Here, if I go into my Google Chrome, I can click on my bank account. As you'll see, it pulls up the web page. And as we get into it, you'll notice that, oh, miraculously, my password manager has come in and filled my username and my password, and I could log in. Now, how does this work? Well, all of this gets stored in a little file called the login data. Now, fortunately, this is all encrypted, so if I were to click on it, we'll quickly see, doesn't know what to do with it. And if I were to open up with something like Notepad, you see a bunch of information. And sure, you see some of the websites, but all of this username, password information, you can't see, fully encrypted. That's a good thing. Now, let's say we wanted to actually break into or get into that credential store. Well, there's some ways we can do this. If we go to this site by Nirsoft, there's something called Chromepass. I can come in here, come down to the bottom, and do a quick download. And when I download it, I will get this little program called Chromepass. Now, if I click on Chromepass, here we'll see, literally in a matter of seconds, my username and password for every single website I've saved in my Google Chrome is shown. Now, this example I showed is Chrome. It all works the same for Internet Explorer and Edge and Firefox. So certainly, as you save passwords, definitely be mindful that those things are often easier to get to than you realize. Certainly, some of this is very freaky. Should you want to talk about some strategies of different ways you can protect your company from these kinds of breaches, let me know.